Have you ever wondered what would happen to your career if you had a talent Sherpa to guide you? Now, what is a talent Sherpa? I know that role does not exist in most organizations, but it's really what a Sherpa does to a mountaineer. They create ropeways, they create paths, they make it easy for the mountaineer to achieve their goal, which is to climb the summit. Now, imagine if somebody were to work with you as a talent Sherpa, and that person actually helps to understand what is your career ambition. What is it that you bring to the table in terms of your skills? What is it that you could do which you don't yet know how to do? Those are the kind of questions that everybody wants to have someone to talk to. A talent Sherpa inside the organization can identify little opportunities which you can work on to move your career across different kinds of experiences and really shine. And if that opportunity comes your way, the person also has built your brand such that the people who are looking to hire such a person think of you as a top candidate. Now, that would be fantastic, wouldn't it? And if you think that that's the kind of a talent Sherpa you need, talk to your human resources team and say that you would like to have somebody like that. And even if that person is not called a talent Sherpa, don't worry. That's really the kind of a role you are looking for. And I hope this is going to be one of the roles that human resources people will create more and more often in the organizations, because that's one hidden opportunity for people that you could really make a difference in. So look forward to your ideas on this. Thank you very much for listening to me.